Welcome to my channel. My name is Heather Anderson of So Heather. Thank you so much for stopping by today. I truly appreciate each and every one of you. So the Black Friday sales are here. The Cyber Monday sales are here. All of the retailers usually start them this week. So I'm going to go over 5 tips to help you shop the Black Friday sales and Cyber Monday sales like a pro. Plus, I'm going to share my 10 favorite pieces that I featured recently on my blog and on my YouTube channel that are all on sale. So this is an amazing time to make some great purchases for yourself, plus some great gifts for those special ones on your list. So let's get started with the 5 tips first, and then I will get into all the outfits that are on sale. And the number 10 item is my absolute favorite item. It's under $50. I got one for myself. I'm getting one for both of my daughters and probably some of my friends on my list. So it's the coolest item on the list. I hope you'll stay and listen to this entire video so that you don't miss number 10 that's under $50, a great gift for yourself or for someone on your list. All right, tip number 1 to shop a Cyber Week like a pro is to make a list and start making this list now. Like right now after this video, go make your list of what you need, not only for yourself, but for your gift, for the people on your list that you need to get gifts for, because this is a great time to get your Christmas shopping completely done, okay? So I always make a list of the things that I feel like my closet is missing, or that I feel like, you know, maybe I need a certain investment piece, maybe a black blazer or a black leather jacket, you know, or maybe some really good boots, because I think it's a great time to get investment pieces right now while they're on sale, because they're a little bit expensive to begin with. So it's a good time to get them during the Black Friday or Cyber Week when they're on sale, obviously. So my list looks something like this. You know, investment outerwear pieces. So maybe a black leather jacket. This year on my list was a black moto jacket with a shearling liner. So I did find that. Also boots or shoes are always on my list, because that's another item I always say invest in. And number 3 on my list that I always say invest in are good handbags. So that's, you know, really what my list consists of. Plus then I say, oh, I need to buy gifts for my daughter, for my mom, you know, for my husband, for my sons. So I always, you know, include those as well. So make a list. It really does make a difference, because, you know, it just helps you keep organized. It also makes you not buy things that you don't need. So that is tip number 1. Okay, tip number 2 is go ahead and add these items to your cart early. So start adding these items to your cart today, tomorrow, and the next day. If the website is already offering a sale price, which all of the items that I'm recommending today are, but I will say some retailers do wait until Friday or even on Monday to make their sale public. A lot of retailers don't do this, but I will say that some do. So if a site, for example, you see something on the Nordstrom website that's not on sale yet, I would wait until Friday or Monday, because it could possibly go on sale, okay? So that is tip number 2, add things to your cart early, but don't actually check out and buy them until you see the discount has taken place. So that is my tip number 2. Tip number 3, don't just buy something because it's on sale. So that is a shopping mistake that I know that I've made in the past, and I know that a lot of my friends make, because we talk about it like, oh my gosh, I thought I really wanted this really cool, you know, designer handbag because it was on sale. It was red and I bought it because I thought it was cool and it was 40% off, but then I get it home and I never carry it. So don't buy something just because it's on sale. That's why I suggest making a list. So in the beginning, you can refer to your list. If it's not on your list, I would think twice before you buy it, because you probably don't need it. And again, don't ever buy something just because it's on sale. Buy something because you love it and you really know you're going to get your wear out of it. All right, tip number 4. As I've mentioned, this is a great time to get gifts. So make a list of every single person that you've got to buy a gift for. My best friend, my sister, my mom, my brother, my niece, my nephew, whatever that is. Make your list and then decide, like, okay, I can get my brother's gifts on the Nordstrom website. I can get my mom's list, you know, my mom's items on the J. Crew website, like whatever that is. But again, make the list of the people that you need to buy for, so that when this week rolls around, like tomorrow, the next day, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, all up and through until next Monday, You've got that list in front of you of the people you need to buy for so that you can easily add items to your cart for each of those people. And that way you're going to get all these amazing gifts on sale, which is always awesome. Okay. Now, outfits on sale. Okay, there are 10 pieces that I'm going to feature right now. And again, number 10 is my absolute favorite, so stay tuned for number 10. It's under $50 too, by the way. Okay, number one is this Alice and Olivia leather jacket. So it has a removable fox fur collar that you can take off of the jacket. So really it's like two jackets in one. I love this jacket. I didn't really have a leather jacket with a fox fur collar or with a faux fur collar, or any sort of fur collar. And I wanted one because I love wearing leather jackets. And in the wintertime, you just need a little bit of extra warmth. And this fox fur collar is perfect. I think it's incredibly chic. It's glamorous, but it's also a little edgy. So this jacket is actually 25% off right now during Cyber Week. Alice and Olivia, one of my favorite brands, is offering 25% off almost every single piece on their website. So a couple of the things in my on my list today are from Alice and Olivia, but this is a great jacket. The fit is amazing. It does run true to size. I'm wearing a size extra small just for reference for you ladies. And also know every item that I'm talking about will be linked in my description box below. And if something is on the expensive side, just know that I will link a steel version because I believe that no matter what your budget, you should be able to shop on my channel. So I did find a steel version of this jacket by Blank NYC. It's a black moto jacket, but it has a faux fur collar. It's a very good price, a very cool jacket. Again, this would be like your go-to leather jacket to wear in the winter when it's really cold out and you just need that little extra warmth. So love this, love both of these jackets. I wear this Alice and Olivia one like all the time, especially on the really cold days, like with a cashmere turtleneck and some boots and jeans. So such a great and timeless and versatile jacket. All right, number two is this Alice and Olivia cardigan that I'm actually wearing right now. It has a blue fox fur collar. As you can see, it's really beautiful. I love this color. It really brings out my eyes, but I think it would be a great color on any skin tone, any hair color. But if it blue is not your color, you don't love wearing blue, it does come in black and it also comes in gray. This fox fur collar is also removable, so you could remove this and put it over a black blazer or a black leather jacket. Like, it's super versatile. The cardigan is really comfortable. It's made of this really lightweight sweater material. It's also a little bit longer, as you can see from these videos. So for you ladies that like to cover up below your hips, this would be a great piece to wear that's going to give you that coverage that you may want. But it's definitely not too bulky. That's why I love it. It's lightweight, but it's also really warm and cozy because of this fox fur collar. So I understand some of you might not like real fur, and real fur might not be your deal, and I respect that. So I'm going to look for a cardigan that has faux fur on it. So stay tuned for that. Again, it will be linked in my description box below. But this cardigan is also 25% off because it's part of the Alice and Olivia Cyber Week sale. So it's a fabulous find. You know, I'm going to wear this like on Thanksgiving. Probably could wear it on New Year's Eve with some leather pants and some really cool black heels. So the possibilities are endless with this, you know, fox fur collared cardigan. I think it's very glamorous. It's also very chic and versatile. Okay, number three are these Paris, Texas boots. I found them 40% off for you ladies at Intermix. These boots are super cool. They're very edgy. I love them. They're gold and snake print. So I've worn these boots a ton. I actually bought them about 2 months ago on Farfetch, and they were on sale at that time, but they're sold out a lot of sizes on Farfetch, but currently they're available in all sizes at Intermix. I will link them in my description box, but I will say they do run small because of the pointy toe. I would suggest sizing up half a size. So I went up half a size in these boots. I love the snake print. It adds a bit of texture and interest to any look. I love wearing them with denim, of course, because I literally wear jeans all the time. But I think you could easily pair these back with a black midi dress and like a black leather jacket for a really amazing look as well. Highly recommend these boots. They do have a 4-inch heel, so they're not like the most comfortable boots in the world, but I will say they're comfortable enough to certainly wear like maybe half a day, or certainly to dinner and drinks at night. Like, I wouldn't want to wear them like all day long when I know I'm going to be walking a lot. So just a little tidbit there for you ladies. They aren't the most comfortable boots in the world, but they're certainly comfortable enough to wear, you know, half a day or to dinner and drinks. All right, number four are these amazing Express jeans. I can't tell you, ladies, how much I love these. These have been a number one seller on my blog and on my YouTube channel the last 2 months. They make you look so slim because of the high waist, and the buttons are strategically placed to give you a really small waist or a small looking waist, even if you don't have a waist. They come in three different lengths, which I love. So I'm 5'4" and I got the short, and they're the perfect length. They hit me right above the ankle bone, which is what I always love. I love to wear my jeans at that length. I think it's the most flattering length. I love this gray wash. I literally wear gray denim or faded black denim the most in the fall and winter because I think it's the most versatile. It's the most slimming. It keeps every look very streamlined, and I just love, love dark gray denim. So these are a great, you know, a great color of denim. They'll go with everything. You can wear them in boots. You can wear them with heels. So very versatile, and they're literally on sale for like $61. So such a steal. They do run true to size. I will put all my sizing information down below as a reference for you ladies. Okay, number five is this gold puffer jacket. I featured this gold puffer jacket this last week in my best 12 under $100 gifts for her. So check that video out if you haven't already. I'll link it below for you ladies. But this is a great puffer jacket. It's going to make a little bit more of a statement than just a regular, like, plain black puffer jacket. Plus, it's literally like $70 or something crazy like that. So it's such a good deal. It also comes in silver and rose gold. I would wear this gold puffer. It's my first choice of all three, like over an all black ensemble. But you could also wear it with like a white tee and blue denim and some sneakers. So, you know, very, very chic, but also very, you know, functional because it is winter, so you do want to be warm. So this is a fabulous jacket. And for the price, you literally can't beat it. Oh my gosh, such a good deal. Okay, number six is this Alice and Olivia bodysuit. It's black, it's satin, it's beautiful. It goes under every single jacket you could have in your closet. It was part of a capsule wardrobe I released in the fall. I'll link that video down below as well. But I love this cami. I also have it in white. It's because it's that good. I just ordered the navy one to go under this, which I will link for you ladies below. It is also 25% off, so now is a good time to add this to your wardrobe. It is a little bit expensive because it is real, you know, it's real satin, or actually I think it's silk. It's wrinkle-free. It's beautiful. You know, it's a cami or a bodysuit slash cami that you're going to have in your closet for years. It, since it is high quality, it will last, you know, probably 5 years at least. So instead of buying a couple cheap cardigans that snag and start to pill, why not just invest right now when this one is 25% off? It ends up being like $146, but I promise it'll last you at least 5 years. It goes under literally every single jacket. I wear it all the time. I'm here to say it's amazing and it is versatile and you will wear it a ton. So highly recommend that. Number seven is this Alice and Olivia leather trimmed blazer. It's also 25% off. I love that this blazer is trimmed in leather because it makes it a little bit more unique than just a plain black blazer. The fit is impeccable. It hugs your curves in all the right places. It's a very slimming blazer. If you don't already own an amazing black blazer, I suggest investing in a good one because, again, a black blazer is probably going to last you more than 5 years, probably 10 years. And again, invest in a really good one right now versus buying a couple cheap black blazers that really don't fit you well. You know, they don't look that great. You're going to want to replace it every year, every other year. And then by the time 5 years goes by, you've certainly spent more than this blazer costs. So my advice is for black, for outerwear, for shoes, and for handbags, invest in good pieces up front. And do it during times like this when they're on sale, okay? Then you won't have to keep replacing them every season because they're good pieces. So this is a high quality, amazing blazer. The fit's impeccable. It's really cool because it's got the leather trim. I love it. I wear it a ton and I highly recommend it. And it also runs true to size. I'll link my size below in my description box. All right, number eight. Actually, I'm saving number eight for number 10. I messed up a little bit because I wanted that to be my favorite item. Number eight is the JCPenney camel teddy coat. So I also featured this recently on my YouTube channel, but I think every blogger, every mega influencer owns a really cool, like, oversized teddy coat. This one is amazing. It's from JCPenney. It's on crazy sale. It's like, I don't know, either 25 or 40% off, making it well under $100. This coat is so soft. It's so warm. So if you live somewhere really cold, this would be a great coat to add to your winter coat collection. I love pairing it over all black with leopard accessories, as you can see here. So highly recommend this coat. I was wearing an extra small in these photos. It does run a little big. So if you don't want it to be huge, then I would say maybe go down one size. All right, the next item is the JCPenney black bomber jacket. This is a black faux fur bomber jacket. It has a gold zipper on it. So to me, it looks way more expensive than it really is, which by the way, it's under $50. It's on crazy sale. And this jacket reminds me of the Veronica Beard faux fur jacket that also has a gold zipper that's like $650. But this under $50 faux fur jacket from JCPenney is super glamorous. Again, it looks way more expensive than it really is. It's very cozy, it's very soft. Like you'd wanna just like, if you're gonna be in your house, like sitting by the fire and watching Netflix, this would be a great coat just to put on and snuggle up. It's just so soft. I got one for myself as well as my daughter and my stepdaughter because it's that good. So highly recommend this amazing jacket. Okay, number 10, the item we've all been waiting for, my absolute favorite item. I love it. It is the Snake Belt from Express, and it is on sale for under like 30 something odd dollars. An amazing deal. It looks just like the Gucci Snake Belt that's like 400 and something dollars or even more than that. But this one is under, you know, under $40. What a deal. What a steal. I love this belt. I wear it a ton with jackets and denim. I got one for my daughter and my stepdaughter. Like, it's super cool. It's very edgy. I wear it a lot and get so many compliments on it. I actually saw it on one of my best friends, the middle page, Kathy Williamson, which I'll link her blog below. She's phenomenal. She's in her 50s and she's a beautiful, beautiful influencer. But anyway, this is such a cool belt. It's going to go with everything because it's got the gold buckle. Again, it looks way more expensive than it really is. And I think it would be a great gift for all of those lovely ladies on your list. And of course, don't forget yourself. Always treat yourself, ladies. So I hope that this Black Friday video helped you, ladies. All of these items I just mentioned are on sale, as I said. Thank you again so much for stopping by today. Please leave me any questions or comments below if you have any feedback for me. I always love hearing from you, ladies. For more style information, you can head over to SoHeather.com. Also, I would love for you to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I really appreciate it. I'm really trying to grow my channel. So if you loved this video, I would love it if you would subscribe to my channel. You guys have a beautiful day. And until next time, I will see you soon. Bye-bye.